Hello, Sydneys. You remember me? I'm pop star Bob from Bob the Builder Can't Fix It music video, known as Manny Garcia Fan 2005 here once again. And today we're going to talk about my top four best screams for the movie Quadrology. So let's grab a voice changers and phone calls and let's give it a top number four. Number four is Scream 3. So Scream 3 is a clever film. So the most terrifying scream always the last. You got Scream 4 after this, it's going to be Scream 5 is coming next year. So, and I love the relationship to Sidney Prescott. I thought Ghostface is a lot tougher in this. Sounds like he looks amazing, yeah. So, Scream 3 is fun to watch. Yes, let's get Scream 3 Infinity Stars out of 10 is a clever film. Let's do my best one in the 4 spot. Number 3 is the original Scream. So, I really love the original Scream. I really love the characters, especially Ghostface Killer. I love the characters Sydney, Dewey, Gil, and Tatum, Billy, Stu, Casey, and Randy. So, I love the movie begins with Drew Barrymore, that Ghostface cuts her boyfriend, and he cuts her, and her mom and dad talks to her, and Drew Barrymore can't because her throat cut. Yeah, I love the signature voice of Ghostface. He also did. Roger L. Jackson did a voice of Ghostface from Scream. Just they did for Mojo Jojo from the Powerpuff Girls. And Derek from Meryl Clifton series. So, Scream is a classic. Yeah, my dad says Scream is the best Scream from 1996. So, let's give Scream Infinity Stars out of 10. It's a classic, really masterpiece film. So, that's my number 3 spot. Number 2 is Scream 4. So, it came out with Scream 4. I don't believe it. New decade, new rules. And Sydney, she's kind of aged a little bit. Looks like in the Lexi characters like Dewey, Gil, and Sydney. And new characters like Jill, Kirby, Olivia, Marnie, Jenny, Rebecca, Charlie, Robbie, and Trevor. And Judy Hicks. And Jill's mother. And I love the part Olivia got stabbed in the bedroom. I really love this movie a lot. So Scream 4 is the best movie of 2011. New decade rules. So let's give Scream 4 and Infinity Stars out of 10. It's an amazing, brilliant masterpiece Scream film. That's my number 2 spot. And number 1, my number 1 best Scream film that I ever watched is Scream 2, known as Scream 2 in Spanish. So I really love this movie. So Scream 2 is the best Scream. So I love the characters. Like Sydney, Dewey, and Gil, and Cotton Worry, and Maureen, and Cece, and Haley, and Derek, and Phil Stevens. And I love that part that Maureen Evans got stabbed in the movie theaters along with Phil Stevens. Just as it did in Drew Barrymore in the first film. Home. It also did for Christine and Cotton and Marnie and Jenny. In the third and fourth. So, and Sydney, she's kind of tougher than this. So give more blood, more violence, and more gore, and more scares, and more bad words. But bad words is kind of fine. I really love this film. So Scream 2 is the best Scream. Let's get Scream 2 Infinity Stars out of 10. It's an amazing, great masterpiece Scream film. I'll see you in the next video.